Detroit rapper Eminem cancels his sold-out European tour to check himself into rehab after admitting an addiction to sleep medication. We'll have more on this story as it develops.
Shady Records recording artist Obie Trice has apparently survived a gunshot to the head in what appears to be a random drive-by shooting, while Eminem is rumored to be on and off again relationship with
just in, a tour bus involving Eminem's on.
Updating a story we brought you earlier about gunfire at an after-hours club, we've learned that the rapper Proof has been fatally shot.
Shady Aftermath recording artist,
longtime best friend of Eminem, and a member of the rap group D12.
Back in the news again today.
Is it a sabbatical or the end? The rumors and speculation continue to swirl around Eminem. He insists he's just taking a break, but doubters believe he's retiring. Leaving us all to ask, will the real Slim Shady please stand up?
Be careful what you wish for, cause you just might get it. And if you get it, then you just might not know what to do with it, cause it might just come back on you tenfold. I said be careful what you wish for, cause you just might get it. And if you get it, then you just might not know what to do with it, cause it might just come back on you tenfold. So this is it. This is what I wish for, this isn't how I envisioned it. Fame to the point of imprisonment. I just thought the shit'd be different, but something changed the minute that I got a whiff of it. I started to inhale it, smell it, started sniffing it, and it became my cocaine. I just couldn't quit, I just wanted a little bit. Then it turned me to a monster, I became a hypocrite. Concert after concert, I was raking in the dough, rolling in green. Had the game hemmed up like a sewing machine, but I was losing my freedom. There was nowhere for me to not go and be seen, and just go and be me, and there was no in between. You either loved it or hated it. Every CD critics gave it a 3, then 3 years later they go back and re-rate it and call the Slim Shady LP the greatest. The Marshall Mathers was a classic, the Eminem show was fantastic, but Encore just didn't have the caliber to match it. I guess enough time just ain't passed yet. A couple more years, that shit'll be illmatic, and 8 years later I'm still at it. Divorce, remarried, a felon, a father, sleeping pill addict. And this is real talk, I feel like the Incredible Hulk. My back has been broke and I can still walk. So be careful what you wish for, cause you just might get it. And if you get it, then you just might not know what to do with it, cause it might just come back on you tenfold. I said be careful what you wish for, cause you just might get it. And if you get it, then you just might not know what to do with it, cause it might just come back on you tenfold. I got a letter from a fan that said he's been praying for me every day, and for some reason it's been weighing on my mind heavy. Cause I don't read every letter I get, but something told me to go ahead and open it. But why would someone pray for you when they don't know you? You didn't pray for me when I was local. And as I lay these vocals, I think of all the shit I had to go through just to get to where I'm at. I've already told you at least 1,000 times in these rhymes I appreciate the prayer, but I've already got God on my side, and it's been one hell of a ride, hasn't it? Just watch it from the opposite standpoint, man, boys got to look nuts, and that's the only word I can think of right now on how to describe this shit. It's just like a vibe you get, go ahead and pop to it, just watch what you wish for, cause I got the shit. So be careful what you wish for, cause you just might get it, and if you get it, then you just might not know what to do with it, cause it might just come back on you tenfold. I said be careful what you wish for, cause you just might get it. And if you get it, then you just might not know what to do with it, cause it might just come back on you tenfold.